Hello folks, this is Boom Boom again with Subnautica. Today I'm going to take a look at another Degassi base, the deepest one yet. And also I'm going to check out a real big skull that's been researched by this alien who's hatched from a seed and whom I've never met. Without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look. This is it, I think. Could the electric fish give me a boost for power? That was south-southwest. Where's use point? Northeast? Yeah, southwest of you. Okay. Gold, nickel, give me yourself. That's silver. Oh, wow, that's hilarious. Can bring large resource deposits to me and throw them around like nobody's business. Nickel, give me nickel. This is it. This is the mother load. Sweet. Any more around? Lead. That's right. You fly. More nickel. Plenty of resources around. I already have enough of most of the stuff. Though I expect it might not last long if I want to build another base. What about that power facility? Where can I find it? With that nickel, I should be able to build lots of good upgrades. Right, where can I get out? Should be. Oh no. Yep. Can't touch me. Well, at least right now. Okay. How about a decoy? It while you're busy, or okay, how about this other decoy? Can you? Yep. Okay, and I'm gonna try and bail.
Seek fluid intake.
And yep. I'll just try and leave. You crazy, angry fish. I'm not even going to pay attention to all this sweet nickel, but there is suddenly useful stuff here. Okay. Wow. Didn't expect that. Whoa. Gate. You're joking. Can I activate this? Oh. This is air. No. No opening for a battery of any kind. Not like that other gate. Okay. You're sitting down. Fine. Okay, well, I'll come back here when I learn how to activate it. But now I know. So this is water. Alright. Okay, so you Ghost Leviathan, what was it? Are guarding this waterfall. I bail and you chase the decoy. Oof, that propulsion arm turned out very useful, even if it's not what I intended. What I did intend, however, was spectacular, but since it doesn't work that way, no harm. Maybe I can get some of this stuff.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Now that I'm out, I'm going to go ahead and utilize all that nickel for a good purpose. What's that? It's an egg. Egg of what, might I ask? Because I don't need another bone shark. Or jelly ray for that matter. Let's see. What is a hidden door or a locked door? Oh wow, I hadn't been here. Look at that. Look at this magic. Okay. Show me. Yep. Okay. Now I'm going to I'm not going to discover new secrets. Okay. Interesting thing about this giant coral tube, I crashed into it with Polyphemus once, and one of these big things came off. Just like that. Well, not like you can see, because you can't, but just like that. So, they're apparently destructible. Weird. Sweet, but weird. Nasty. 2 rubies. And I got myself a depth module. Cool. And with this thing, I can get another plus steel ingot. And make a deeper depth module for the Cyclops. That's right. Now I'll take a couple batteries out. That's it. That's also it. There are. This 1300 meters sounds like fun. And this also 1300 meters. Good, good. Now, put those power cells charging and check out that Degassi proposed base. I can really go deep here, except that I still don't want to fall off the edge of the world. Okay, where's that habitat supposed to be? There should be caves underneath. Where's them? Alright. Cool. That's enough lithium. And I need to find a way down. Is this it? No. Something like it. Okay, proposed habitat here. Wow. Million-year-old armored carnivore, larger than any living creature encountered on the planet. Okay. Where's that habitat? So this big. Another door. I didn't grab any tablets. So I need to get a tablet to get here. Look at that. I think I'll find the habitat first. Look at that. That is not just proposed. It is an actual habitat. Aha! I've been here already. I have a scanner room not far from here. And yet, here's a brand new habitat. Here's my scanner room. Oh. Look at you. Go away. Bugger off. The end.
Integrating new PDA data.
Yes. Anything curious here? No. Okay.
New blueprint acquired.
World best. Booze, I expect.
Integrating new PDA data.
Booze and coffee. There. Disaster.
Integrating new PDA data.
Disaster indeed. What's this? Shield generator. Like that.
New blueprint acquired.
Like that. Risk taking.
Integrating new PDA data.
Small sample flask, okay. Orange tablet. I needed
new
to scan that.
Acquired.
I already have a microscope. New blueprint acquired. Do I have it? Yes. Okay, orange tablet. Let's see if I can still scan it. Yep. I'm slightly... Okay. This is camera. Let's see how it's doing. Well, of course it's doing very fine because there's... thermal generator here. Let's go get a tablet somehow. Oh, we're just below dry land, huh? Cool, cool.
Seek fluid intake.
Sure, I'll do that very soon. I see an opening. Might not be able to get there though. The suit can fly, but not that kind of fly. Ta-da! Nice. That's just below dry land and straight south of Atlantis. Whoa, lots of quartz. Camera 13. I'll need to visit you and close you down. Because to be fair, I don't need all this quartz on my map right now. How about this?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Don't need scanning for quartz. Inactive. I'll need to refuel this. Oh, let's see what this egg was. Egg?
show yourself, Egg. Oh, spadefish. I don't need spadefish here.
Alright, let's go find this door. Doorway. It should be close to just below the dry land meeting point. Okay, now into the green goo thing. Okay, how do I get to the green thing? Green place. Right. Now a big skull. Is it this thing? There's a door. Aha! I found you, door. I'm back to learn your secrets. Anyone who can scare you? Oh, this orange tablet. Brilliant. Haha. More iron. This is a cuttlefish egg. Search equipment, table, okay. I'll need all of those things, maybe. Maybe I won't need them, exactly. Ooh, crazy stuff. Aha! Local plants being held. Okay. Evidently. Wow. Mixed Leviathan fossils. Okay. Part of the ear canal.
Integrating new PDA data.
On local funnels, special focus the reproductive methods. have just 1 sex. Okay. Local organisms engaging in asexual reproduction. Individuals tested were capable of egg laying. In rare case, only one parent was required, with evolutionary mutation introduced by the effects of the environment itself. Okay. It's very curious. Are you a door? Okay, understood. And creepy music. Alright. Maybe take a look around. I came from the front of the skull. Are there openings? Aha. This is to the blood vine thing. Hey, I'm not staying around here. Okay, now I'm not staying around here. Oh, good. I'm just staying away from all those people. So this skull is a crossroads. One side is gonna be bulbs, and the other side is gonna be blood vines. There. And what other places this leads to? Tell me. This is the same skull. Okay. Lots of caverns. Anything upstairs? Oops. Quartz. Nope, same skull. Okay, now real question is where the bulbs there. Bulbs are there. Let's check, see if I'm right. Yep, that's bulbs. Okay, that means that the other direction is something else. And I've probably already been there. Since I've been looking around here for a while. Okay, this here, what exactly, where does it go? It was actually quite difficult to navigate with a bulky suit. This big scary fish. Hi, Mr. Fish. Okay, so it's near the bulbs. There's a nook or cranny. This is a big skull. Stay above green so that I can see better. Alright. I don't have many more. Yeah, I only have one decoy. But that means that I know how to get to a place that I haven't fully explored. Maybe I'll check it out later when I come back with a big submarine, maybe? And more decoys. That makes sense. Okay, I'll do that, and meanwhile, I'll bid you farewell. And thank you very much for watching. And see you later. Okay. You. Yep. That's right. Don't go away. I'll hide. Okay, not really. I'll leave it here. Thanks for watching. Take care.